Welcome to First Look, the video series where we talk to executives at emerging technology firms about what they're building and about the trends they're seeing in the markets we cover at RT Insights. Today's guest is Nick Halsey, who runs marketing and business development at Zoomdata. Here are some highlights from our conversation.
Zoomdata was created from scratch in 2012 to take advantage of the remarkable developments in modern data architecture. You know, the world is moving rapidly to a streaming data architecture with real-time information flowing in from all parts of the enterprise. The Internet of Things, social data, unstructured data, all of the search information from people interacting on the internet. There are so many forms of data flowing so rapidly into the organization. It's really overwhelmed the traditional business intelligence architecture. What Zoomdata has been architected to deliver is immediate value on top of data architectures. We do that by providing some very exciting patented technology that we call data sharpening. It allows a user who wants to query a very large amount of data to execute a query. It's broken up into actually thousands of microqueries that can be distributed across the nodes of a Hadoop cluster and processed in parallel. And as soon as results start to come back from those microqueries, we immediately render them on the screen. So you issue a query that normally might have taken 5 or 6 hours to run, you'll get results back on the screen in 2 to 3 seconds. So let me give you a couple of examples of how real-world customers are adopting a streaming architecture to build better data-driven applications. One customer that we work with is Marker Study. It's a UK-based insurance company, very rapidly growing. Today, they're doing about 20 million quotes a day for new insurance policies. So quite a lot of interactivity. There's a vast broker network that uses their quoting application running on something called the Insurance Rating Hub. They're using Hadoop, but they also have a number of data feeds coming in from external sources around credit scoring and demographic information. And before, they were trying to enable their brokers with sort of daily reports that sampled some of the data, and once a day they'd be emailed a PDF report showing them how they were doing. And that was mildly helpful. But what they really wanted to be able to do was bring analytics into the quoting application. And so using Zoomdata, which has an open architecture, it's very easy to integrate or embed into an application. They were able to do real-time analysis of the entire data set in Hadoop and correlate that to the specific individual who they were quoting a policy to as the quote was being issued. What it meant to them was an immediate 50% reduction in policy cancellations because they were able to quote better packages to the customers, creating much more customer satisfaction and lowering that cancellation rate by 50%, which is a fantastic improvement in productivity. We're seeing adoption across industry, but we're also seeing it in different kinds of use cases. So we were talking about Marker Study, where it's being used inside an insurance company to improve worker productivity. We're also seeing a number of organizations building new businesses or new lines of businesses around packaged data-driven applications. So a great example there would be our customer, Bidtelect. And Bidtelect is a software company that is basically a exchange for real-time advertising placement on mobile and web sites. So 50 milliseconds is the average time that Bidtelect takes to place an ad on an individual screen based on the content that they're browsing. So that's an incredibly high performance, you know, true streaming data environment. And they're literally running billions of ad placements and ad auctions a day. And so you have to think about the data architecture for building those kinds of applications in a different way. You literally don't have time to take data and put it somewhere and analyze it and then present the results. Everybody grows up with a smartphone today. They know that a data-driven application can help them find a better restaurant or deposit a check in their bank or see what their latest credit card bill is. So the notion of contextual analytics is becoming familiar organically, and businesses need to catch up with the consumer market, if you will, and think about how do we bring analytics to bear for all of the users in our organization.
Thanks, Nick. So that's Zoomdata, providing visual analytics for big data and streaming data. My key takeaways were Zoomdata is positioning its offering as a platform so developers can integrate Zoomdata's analytics into their applications to provide real-time analytics in context for business users. They integrate data from multiple sources, modern streaming data, data from cloud apps, and historical data, which then looks like a single source to a user that can be viewed as a stream. And finally, for complex queries on very large data sets, Zoomdata's data sharpening technology generates thousands of microqueries that can be processed in parallel to provide fast access to meaningful results, while the full query is processed to refine and deliver complete results. Learn more at zoomdata.com and see more videos in the series at rtinsights.com.